and welcome to the Stock Market Report. The equities market, which got off to a slow start today, ends the holiday-shortened week with resounding stock gains sustained from yesterday's trading session. What a way to go! This resounding recovery from the intraday low has propelled the benchmark performance index into the 40,000 level as it rose higher today by 1.59%. There was also a spike in the overall turnover. Volume of shares rose by more than 120% to a little over a billion units from 474 million units traded yesterday, while value jumped to 7.4 billion naira. However, sectoral performance was mostly subdued, but not sufficient to dampen the winning streak as the industrial goods index countered the loss, all thanks to market bellwether Dangote Cement. Its share price increased by 7.28% at the close of today's session. Shares of Dangote, still the toast of investors, topped today's trade, contributing about 1.13 billion naira to the overall market value, while University Press PLC led 19 gainers. Now, this is something worth taking into the Independence Day celebration tomorrow. And that's the Stock Market Report. I'm Bukola Samuel Wemimo. Back to you.